Everything's ready for the second qualifying session. In a while, we'll see the 40 riders who qualify from pre-practice and the four from first qualifying out on track together. There's movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. Now, let's see if he can improve his time. Well, he's returned to the pits, but we can't quite tell whether he's satisfied with what he's done so far. Hello to all you motorcycle race fans tuning in. Today's Moto3 race is being held in the hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about. A few more minutes to go now and the Moto3 race will begin. We're here at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to get the signal to start the warm-up lap. go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
We'll be right back.
whilst we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers, let's take a quick... This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.